about 6 people had been asked to come and 40 to 50 people came in forcefully, and I had no choice but to start a discussion with them in that small room. After the discussion on the agenda of assessment, when I told them my decision, they said, "We will not allow you to go." Initially, for a couple of hours, I refused to call the police. But even after when 4 to 5 hours, they did not give in, I had no choice but to call the police. They formed chains to forcefully block me. I was tortured using interrogation techniques, verbal assault, including asking the same question and continuously threatening me to take my decision back. They were enraged that despite the best of their efforts to break me down, they couldn't really break me down. I really wonder by what yardstick you can call such people students. They wanted to enact a drama. It was all pre-planned. They wanted to enact a drama in front of the police and the media, and it was pre-planned to show the director and the institution in poor light.